The state of Azerbaijani media, current situation and new challenges is the theme of the two-day international conference, which opened on Tuesday at the International Press Center. It is part of the initiative of Ethical Journalism Azerbaijan project, implemented by a number of journalistic organizations with support from the European Commission. The head of the EU delegation to Azerbaijan, Roland Kobia, noted the importance of pluralistic media. He said that Azerbaijan state television shows only the success of the country. Of course, talking about success is good, but people want to hear different opinions, said Kobia. Nothing but praise without criticism is meaningless and does not contribute to the development of the country, said Kobia. Focusing on the growing importance of online media, he attached importance to the upcoming Global Forum on Internet Governance, which will be held in Baku this November. In his view, it would be a good opportunity to showcase the development of the Internet and freedom in this area. The deputy head of the socio-political department of the presidential administration of Azerbaijan, Vigar Aliyev, said Azerbaijan has established liberal legislative framework for the media. According to him, the main objective of the authorities is the formation of professional and free media that could convey the realities of Azerbaijan to the world. Deputy General Secretary of the International Federation of Journalists, Oliver Manikarli, spoke of the need to ensure the safety of journalists. In an environment of fear and corruption, there cannot be free press, he said. The international expert also said it is important to create decent working conditions for journalists, ensuring their legal and social protection, education and trade unions capable of upholding the rights of journalists before the state authorities. The head of the Press Council, Eflatun Amashov, listed the problems of Azerbaijani media, such as criminal defamation, weak economic base of the press, and the recent difficulties in the distribution of newspapers. For some newspapers, repeated filing of lawsuits against them has become a matter of prestige, and some journalists think that by getting into the police office, they become more prestigious, said the chief editor of the Caspian newspaper, Nadik Mehmedov. Where there is no access to public information, there is a place for misinformation, said IREC's lawyer Alasker Mehmedli. He also drew attention to the fact that the openness of even the best websites of government agencies is 40%. The coordinator of the Council of Europe Program on Freedom, Pluralism and Professionalism of Media, Shahin Abbasov, stated that Council of Europe works in Azerbaijan in the field of media in three areas: monitoring of freedom of media, the case law of the Strasbourg Court decisions under Article 10 of the European Convention of Freedom of Expression, and the implementation of projects to improve the training of lawyers in the media and journalists. The monitoring shows that there is evidence of physical harassment of journalists, as was the case with Idrak Abbasov, and blackmail attack, as in the case of Khadija Ismailova. In addition, the media and journalists continue to be prosecuted, he said.